Hey, I'm Molly.
And I'm Jacie, and we're back.
And longer.
Longer? It's better.
Now we're talking about extension.
Very true.
Let's get into it.
There's a couple key points you should know if you have or are considering extensions.
Yep, and the number one thing is the products you use.
You have to be cautious about where you're putting your product. For example, conditioner near your roots is a big no-no. Additionally, you should never be using shampoos or conditioners with parabens, silicones, or sulfates. And that's with extensions or not.
Now let's talk oils.
Natural oils are good, but you need something to keep your ends hydrated. Applying oil to your ends every day is a must. Also, we always recommend a leave-in conditioner, not only to moisturize those ends, but to make sure you're not yanking on those wefts.
Speaking of yanking on those wefts, make sure that you're always gently brushing your hair, especially when you blow dry.
Who blow dries their hair anymore?
Actually, that's the rule with extensions.
You have to make sure that you're blow drying, especially after you shampoo, specifically near the top of the weft. If these stay wet, then the same thing happens with any cold, wet, dark place.
Ew.
Bacteria. The last thing you need to know when taking care of your extensions is to always put them up in a loose braid or top knot before you go to sleep. That way you can avoid a tangled mess.
Sweet dreams.
Again.
If you didn't know, I'm Molly.
Parabens, soul cake.
Soul cake.
Soul cake.